NASA is building the only rocket capable of safely sending our most precious cargo, astronauts, on bold exploration missions to the moon and beyond. This is happening now. As we build the Space Launch System, or SLS, every piece has to be scrutinized and tested to make sure it works properly, because the Space Launch System will send humans farther beyond Earth than they have ever traveled. Engineers must ensure every single part can operate in the extreme environments of space and be safe as possible, because astronauts are on board. NASA calls this human rating a space vehicle. Let's take a closer look. Human rating is a thorough process that consists of many variables being taken into account to safely design, build, and launch a crewed spacecraft, and return that spacecraft and its crew safely to the Earth. A key component is the rocket's 212-foot tall core stage. The core stage is the largest piece of the world's most powerful rocket, but before it's assembled with the other parts of the rocket, the core stage's five sections are outfitted with thousands of sensors, cabling, fuel lines, fasteners, and many, many more parts. The Space Launch System's engine section is home to four RS-25 engines and miles of cables, avionics, thrust structures, fuel lines, and sensors. Engineers stress-tested the engine section's main structure, subjecting it to massive forces to prove it met the strict requirements for flying humans to deep space. The core stage contains two separate fuel sources, the liquid hydrogen tank and the liquid oxygen tank, which fuel the rocket engines for flight. While the flight-ready tanks are being outfitted, twin test articles are being prepared to prove their strength against the incredible forces encountered during liftoff and flight. The rigid inner tank that connects these two fuel tanks experiences the most extreme forces, so it's not welded together like the rest of the core stage, but is built for increased strength, with more than 14,000 bolts and fasteners holding it together. It too must be tested. The avionics, cameras, and the rocket's three flight computers are being housed in the forward skirt section of the core stage. Each piece is shaken, exposed to extreme temperatures, and thoroughly tested to guarantee it can withstand the rigors of flight. Today, we are outfitting major parts of the world's only rocket designed and built to fly humans to the moon and beyond. Soon, we put it all together. But that is the next step. See you then.